Only 13, 14 games, but right about 45, 46% from downtown for Collins.
Collins also has three straight double-doubles. LeBron triple got it, and with that right there, he now has 2,293 point hits. Number seven all time.
I'm worried about this because I keep dropping in the polls here on that three-point ladder.
And it's going to continue.